Hey guys, welcome back to Death's Door. I was gonna just start this episode at the summit, and then noticed that this was here, and I think this is just gonna end up being dropped down through that, end up over there, but figured it was worth making sure people could see it. And that's exactly what it is, which is fine. And now we'll head back to the original plan. I think this is the way to the summit, maybe not. No, this is this dude, jeez. So see, I wasn't even going the right way. But so far as I've been walking around, does that say to the summit? Yes. That's the only thing that I've spotted where there's been like a shiny floating around that I hadn't gotten yet, so. Alright, here he is. Let's see what he has to say. The funny thing is I've been convinced that he's a bad guy for the whole game. Not necessarily for a reason. That's neat looking. I want his cloak. Or I guess his feathers, if you want to think of it that way. There's a set in Bloodborne that looks just like that. Hi, Death. Death is wearing a fanny pack. We could rescue him. See, outsourcing is never a good idea. Thank you. That wasn't very nice. I want to know what's in the fanny pack. Oh, thanks, Death. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, this'll be fun. Okay, so I can hit that. Yeah. Gotta. Oh my God. Dude. That was bad. Okay. I mean, this seems manageable. Ah, man, that didn't work real well. Ah! Yikes. And again, we're kind of going for range here. Shoot. God. Hit him. Come on. Ah. Would have been nice if I'd hit him there, but I didn't. That's a phase change. Ah! Shoot. Alright, we got him into phase two. We can do this. Shoot. Ah! Can I kill that thing? I wonder if I can. Because that ramps up the difficulty a lot. Ah! Did you see that? They went on either side of him and didn't hit him. Okay, I can kill him. That's all right. I learned something on that fight. I can kill that thing, makes it a lot less dangerous. Come on! My hands are starting to hurt. I can do this. Oh man, I'm just... Nope. Yes, retry. Oh, I got him. Whew. Again, very exciting boss fight. This game has great boss fights. You? It's you, right? Head back to your office and reap your boss's soul. Sure. Sounds easy. I'll be lurking here until the job is done. Thanks, Death. Wait a minute. Okay, so we're on the other side of that. Have I been back through here yet? How much time do I have? 22 minutes. Oh, okay, I see where I am. Still assume I don't have a key to this. It hasn't magically appeared in my inventory or something. Like, I strongly suspect this is not going to be as simple as just popping back and being like, oh, hey, do-to-do. Okay, so that's still the same conversation. How did I miss this? Just double checking. I don't specifically remember jumping into this, so okay, I guess I did. Yeah, it's the one that went here. Alright. Well, let's see. Where's the closest door? Actually, the fastest way might be to... I don't know if this is the fastest way, but I know it's a way that will work. And it'll let me see if the water is magically drained for some reason, and then we will call it an episode at that point. Water hasn't moved. Nobody different standing there. Door should be right over here. Where's the door? Am I just wrong? Over here. There's the door. Non-binary. Well, that answers the where do I go question. Like, he's still over it. May as well. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to, just to make sure it saves, pop through to the cemetery and pop back, and then that's going to be the end of this episode. I'm going to be a little cheaty and do a little bit of research and find out whether this is a beat the boss and the game ends type of game, or a beat the boss and then you can wander around finding stuff type of game. And that will determine what we do when we come back. One way or another, though, I'm not going to record this right now. So, you know, do that research and then we'll be back. So I will see you soon. If you have been having anywhere near as much fun as I have with this, leave a like and subscribe. Tell your friends. I will see you soon. Thank you so much for watching. We'll be back with more Death Store.